let's get this going here. Come on, start it up. All right, jog it out, come on. I'm not going to have as much time today as I did yesterday because, yeah, I kind of got sidetracked this morning a little bit. One thing after another. That's okay. We have days like that, though, but we still go get in and get it done. So today is final bell boxing, along with chest and back work, and then some back for core, too. So we're going to do for the cardio. Now you better be jogging. Cardio is going to be 20 punches, 10 uppercuts, 20 punches, 10 hooks, 20 punches, 10 hooks. So it's going to be hooks on the right for 10, hooks on the left for 10. It's going to be 20 punches, uppercuts, punches. So we'll break them down into three sets like we normally do. Go into the jog in between every time. Every time we stop punching, we're going to start jogging. And then we're going to be doing 25 chest press, 25 on the ground, overhead express center, overhead raises, look in the back. We're going to do chest flies and bent ever rows. Then we're going to be going down for the core. We've got Superman, plank hip taps, airplaning, on one knee, opposite going out, airplaning, and dart. So, we'll get in there, and we'll get this done, see what we can do, right? I only have my 2 15-pounders today. I'm just going to focus on the muscle and use them. So we are at 2 minutes of jogging right now. Got ready to get into those punches. So 20 punches. We'll do like I've been doing, where I choose like the side to sides or the straight forwards or whatever it is. Do whatever you want for it. I'm going to do 20 to begin with a straight forward, then 10 uppers, then 20 side to sides. Or cross bodies, that is. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it. Alright, uppercuts. Getting ready. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Cross bodies for 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Jog it. Alright. We're going to do those hooks. Come down for 10 alone. Alright, come down and really hook it, okay? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Alright, so we have those punches. Let's do some. Let's do some jab crosses. 10 and 10. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Coming down with that hook. 3, 2, 1. Some punches again. So, straight forward, hook it, I have a punch, hooks, uppercuts, I'm sorry, uppercuts, then punches. So, straight, uppers, side to side, across bodies. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. 5, cross body for 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it out. Crazy. Punches really get your heart rate up and going. Stay for jog. Jog it out. We're going to go down and do the chest work in 30 seconds here. Right now we're jogging it out. To begin with feet elevated, meaning or elevated means your hips are up. Okay? So you can do them regularly with your bottom down. Raise those hips up. Get them ready. We're doing elevated work today. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go away. No, 6, 7, 8, 9, keep the tips up, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, lower the hips, get the hands over, I have a cat right where I need to go, this is going to be good, I can't see where I am when I'm going about doing this either, so, alright, together, up, 3, 2, 1. 1. We got 25 of these. 2, 3. Rocking that back. 4, 5, 6. Make sure you're not bending them though. Keep them straight. 7. Work that back. Feel it working. 8. 9. 10.
person's arms. Ooh.
Okay. We gotta do chest fly now. So, I just stayed up a little bit. All right, so, chest fly. I don't have the elevation, but you can do the elevation again with the chest fly too. It just activates a little bit more, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. It's not right on the thing, but that's okay. I had to put it on there. Okay, so feet up, up. Now, chest fly. Come out. In. One. Out. Two. Out. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four. Pull the chest. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on down. We're gonna just flip it over. We gotta get those rows in. So, bent over rows. In that position. Now, really squeeze, because we got a lighter weight. I got a lighter weight. I don't know what you're using, but I'm going to really squeeze it. I'm going to do 10, 10, 5. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, four, five, down it goes. Oh, the burners are off. Time for some Superman. Actually, before the Superman, sorry. I just put on our jog. Let's jog it out for a minute here. Oh, he's gonna be in my way. Awesome, is another thing I noticed. When I start to go to the jog, damn, I'm like, running. I'm supposed to at least get a minute of a jog in here. The other thing, he is so wonderful. Let's see what we can do around him. I have to go further on that. Jogging it. Jogging it up the mat. Jogging back down. Come on. Keep the body moving. Ready for some core work on the back in 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, this time we are going down. Superman. All right, feet are out, hands are out. Squeeze at the top. We have 20 of these. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 9, 8, One. All right. Next thing we have is plank hip taps. Back, take this. I'm going to be doing forearm planks. You can do, really, it's forearm. It's really not really work. Oh, good. He's moving. Well, he's moving because I'm getting in a plank. Oh, down. You're going to be here. Down. Three. Two. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Regroup. Ten more. Ready? Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Come on. All right. Next. Other than the cat in your face, we have airplaning now. You're going to be on your hands and knees. Down. Alright, actually, I'm going to go on. I'm going to do these from forearm plank hold. And, we'll do it right. Airplaning is opposite. Hand, leg, raises. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. I'm going to work it. Squeeze it. Four. Squeeze the top. Four. Five. Five. Six. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Nine. Ten. Ten. 11. 11. 12. 12. 13. 13. 14. 14. 15. 15. 16. 16. 17. 17. 18. 18. 19. 19. 20. 20. Alright. Can't go down, so next thing we have is dart. We're gonna have to go down. Dart is where your hands straight back. You're raising up. Your head's a dart. Lay down. All the way down. Hands are back. Alright. Working that back. Three. Two. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on, get the level of vision. Five. Pull it back. Six. Seven. You're at 20 minutes. If you go one time through, you did it. I don't really have time for my work to full time, but I'm gonna get in there. I'm ready for punches and the chest work at least. I better have time for core. I'll see where I'm at for that. So I'm gonna get the cardio and the chest and back moves in for the weights at minimum. And if I can, I'll do one more round of core. We'll see where I'm at. Really should be getting ready for work now, but I'm gonna do this. So, jog it out for 30 more seconds and we're gonna get into punches. These punches keep your heart rate up, but they don't get my steps in, so you get stuck there. That's okay. Jogging it out. We're gonna do 24 punches, 10 uppercuts, 20 side to side, cross bodies. Let's just start in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog. Uppercuts. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it out. Cross body for 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get back to his house in the other room. Hooks. I hit it down last time. This time I'm just going to go straight in. Okay? So let's get in our 10 hooks. 20 in form of 10 jab crosses, 10 jab crosses, then 10 hooks. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jog it. Get those jab crosses in. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, hooks on the opposite side. 3, 2, 1. Punches, hooks, and punches again. Same thing. Forward, uppercuts, sides, crossovers. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, jogging. I guess I should have warned us with those feet even. Uppercuts. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Try it. Cross body for 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now, time for the chest and the back. So, I'm gonna get in there, get down there for that. First, we gotta do a jog. See that jog in there? Keeping the heart rate a little steady there. My average back up because we're going on the floor. My average went down. from the floor work to stay up with the other work, even the chest presses and overheads and stuff, because the moves. Plank hip taps are a little bit more active, but some of the others are not. So, you go down now, bring your chest press, elevate those hips up. We're gonna do it if you can, if not, keep them down. 3, 2, 1. Grab that mat for me. Come on. All right. Get those weights. Come down. Elevate those hips. Chest presses. 25. 3, 2, 1. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down they come. Shake them off for a second. We got those overheads. We have plenty of room behind me, so I'm not gonna hit the floor. So, getting them. 25 of these. These start to get tough after a few. 3. All the way up over the chest each time. 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 9, 10. 1, 2, don't let go of your neck. 3, 4, 5. 10 more. Just regroup on the weights. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on down. Check it out. Okay. We're going to do chest flies. Lift those hips up if you can. If not, keep them down. That activates the lower back too when you do that. And the glutes too. Just a bonus. 3, 2, put the focus in the chest. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, keep it over your chest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. put it over. We gotta get in those bent over rows. So, last time I did 10, 10, 10, 5. This time I'm gonna do 10, 5. I mean 10, 10, 5. Opposite. Yeah, you get it. Opposite. Yeah, okay. Let's just pick them up and get through the work. Bend it over. Keep that back straight. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down the hill, go into that jog, okay? I am going to go for one more of the floor moves. Like, I really don't have time for this, but I want to do it because it works the back some more too, and it works that core. I do need to keep my back strong, so I'm going to go down for one more of that. Just give a little bit of a jog in here, 30 seconds, then we'll go to the floor. We're going to come up, we're jogging out for about a minute or so, and we'll be done. So we're at 32, almost 33 minutes right now. Superman first, we go to the floor. 20 Superman, 20 hip planks, 20 airplanes, whatever variation you want to do, 20 darts. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Got that. Take it on down. Superman, out. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back. Pull it up. Plank hip taps. First, solid plank. Draw the shoulders back. Get that bottom down so it's not in the air. Ready to tap it. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Tap or twist, right? Draw it back again. Come on. Get that form. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. Guys, puppy for a second. Foot cramp. All right, come on up. Hold for crap. Airplanes now. Okay. I don't know why my feet have been crapping so much lately. I gotta figure out what is pinching to make that happen. Alright, airplanes. Alright, so I'm doing opposite leg, opposite hand. You could do same on the same side if you want to also. I'm doing opposite. 3, 2, 1. 1. 1, squeeze at the top, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12. 14, 14, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18 ones are tough. Get on down there. Arms are back. Feet are together. We're gonna be coming up for a dart. 3, 2, 1. Jog it out for the next 2 minutes to get to 40 minutes of work. Since I'm so close to it now, anyways, really only had time for 30 minutes today, but just kept on going. Got 2 times through at least. If you can, go up, do the chest work one more time, or do it from start to finish one more time. But that core definitely worked the back too. Felt like I worked my back pretty good today between the weights and that. Jog it out. Might have gone lighter on the weights, but I definitely felt it with all those reps. Come on. Are you jogging? We get in, we get things happen, and we get it done. Today might not have had as much cardio because of the moves for that, but for me, max 205, that was that from the very beginning. Average has been 150, so even with the ups and downs, kept it pretty up steady up there. And I figured I got as high as the 205 after the very beginning of it. Just like jerk, jerk, so they're like, okay, we're doing this. One from bugging. Bring that heart rate up, bring that average up. Alright, we got 6, 7. Alright, now count it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Get that stretch in there. Forward, back. Really good stretch. Arms straight back. Pull them up. Stretch out that chest. And that back. 1. And the shoulders bones. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Forward. Step it back. Get that stretch, pull them back, pull them up. 1, 2, 3. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come back, legs out, hands above the knees on the thighs, up a little bit, down a little bit, yeah, above the knees. Three, two, one, twist, one, push it back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Center it, twist to the side, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, excellent job. You got in there, worked that one out, and got it done.